And he was part of the delegation that actually convinced Mandela to come to Detroit for that incredible visit. Good evening, Chauncey.
Good evening to you, Chris.